He's a lovely fella. In many ways, he's a shy character. But what a golfer he is, especially over the last couple of months. There's no one in the world played better. And now he may be just one birdie putt away from becoming the Open champion.
And the champion golfer of the year is Francesco Molinari.